Underwater gas. Full stop, Grandma. I almost choked on my espresso when I turned on the news. Hilarious. I've been giggling all morning. Turns out the bomb worked even better than planned. Great work. Yeah, we fucked up everything, dude. Satellite dishes. Been going through Blue Tide's computers, and I think onto something. Might actually be bigger than I first thought. Goes way deeper than there's Lee. Blue Tide is controlled by someone named Mr. Amanatides. Yeah, we were talking about that a second ago. No official records of him. Like he doesn't exist. Is it me? Is it me? Amanatides, dude? Like he doesn't. A lot of information is deleted from the computers. I remember seeing satellite dishes on some of the buildings. I did hack them and download the communication data. Okay. By the way, seems like they didn't appreciate our last visit to Blue Time. Just found the security report for the armed guarded helicopter. Holy what? What? Armed helicopter? I hear it, dude. Helicopter arrives after hacking first target. Oh my god. I mean, what the hell? Is there any fire thingy on this? No, nobody cares? Then I don't care either. How the fuck do you open this thing? How am I supposed to do this? Download it?
I need a shit!
I mean, can I just fuck it? There's no. Right? Fuck it. Fuck it. Wasn't the way to do it. Alright, so there's one. Oops. That's stupid. I mean, not blowtorch, dude. Spray paint. Okay. Just mainly three dishes. Just fucking craziness. Okay. Is this the other target? It is. Tell me it's up. That's way too sleep, Steve. Oh, great. It's alright, it's garbage. Wait, just let's make it. Let's just make it, dude. This looks like the best one to start off with. Started using explosives. So I need to grab some of these optionals as well. Good the first time, I just fucked up that time. good shit. A new tool, dude. What the hell is that? The minigun? Oh, the rocket launcher. Oh, I can watch the live broadcast of the best chefs in Greenland. Best month. Looks like it's going to be our best month in years. If this continues, we'll finally be able to replace that heating we talked about. Anyway, I just want to say thanks. Well done. Hugs and kisses. Sorry to contact you again. I was going through satellite data when I heard about the dam break at Lee. I've been waiting for an opportunity to get a hold of Lee's accounting. It's the last missing piece of Lee's investigation. He has kept it hidden in various places. But right now, the whole place is flooded due to some accident at the power plant. And he moved everything upstairs. Site is empty at the moment, and a golden opportunity to get a hold of these documents. Isn't it kind of like setting me and myself up? Isn't it kind of like setting myself? Oh my god, I fucked this up, dude. Holy. Paperwork. Dude. This way. Yeah, it looks so, sounds so like no hope kind of shit. I didn't even use the cable, I don't even know what it's for. I know it's for like towing or something, but there's also like something secret, come on. Where is it? It's in that corner place, fuck. Okay. Save this, plank it up. Oh, it's right there. Then there's a speedboat. They know they're over there. Let me. Damn, I should have just built the speed. That's not a speedboat. Holy crap, it is! I don't want to move the speedboat, it's too far. They open that shit like crazy. Okay, I think I got it. Unless that last one is like a bitch to do, I should be fine. It looks like it's just in the container. Damn it. I have to be doing this part right. Man, I have like 30 seconds from the get-go. Oh, no. I have like 30 seconds, but I think it's something to do with the other ones I'm not doing correctly. It's something to do with that boat, the position. Yeah. Let me go and fix that. Bridge, dude. That's what they meant by that, dude. So that's what they meant by it. You just shove that in the water and then use that cable to link this bitch to the sea. Do you like this? Oh, fuck me. Oh, ripped it from its hinges! How do I go about thank you. I really don't know how to do this. Broke my contraption, dude. Yeah, I totally suck at building all these random stuffs. Jesus Christ, why they gotta do that, dude? Where'd it go? This is a giant mess. Steep as hell, dude. I'm doing the most shittiest job in the world. Holy crap, dude, what am I doing? Crazy shit like this, dude. I just don't really know how this mechanic works. shit, dude. I have the most weirdest fucking... work, but for for myself, dude. I suck at building. It's hard. I know I'm doing it wrong, that's why. Okay. All right, so this should be perfect now. Anyways, janky ass. Got an optional? Wait, you're telling me that one of those I didn't need to grab? Fuck me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. they're telling me not to stay in the vehicle or what? Better not make me restart from the... Okay.
All right, Dexter, JR wanted me to give you a little shout out. He says to call you a bastard, but I've never met you. You might be perfectly nice for all I know, you bastard. Like, comment, and subscribe, or I'll break your fucking legs.